side, it's Rodney Elliott. The one-point game again.